Hey, all you FIU Panther and Pantherettes, it's Andrew Violette here for Dr. McKenney's class, LEI 3707. I'm gonna show you my wheelchair accessibility assignment, so sit back, watch, and relax. Going to my favorite stores, shopping was definitely a lot harder. Trying to reach up for things, grab items, bend down. There's not really much movement and flexibility when you're in a wheelchair. You're really bound to very little movement and very little just positions in general. The mall was very ADA friendly as opposed to other places. The mall was in compliance with a lot of the ADA's requirements for just an establishment to have, so disabled people could just move around more independently and freely. In the wheelchair, the doors were definitely a lot heavier. Trying to maneuver in and out of the aisles just throughout the whole mall was definitely difficult. Trying to reach things going in the store, I couldn't get some of my sneakers that I wanted. Certain things you want to purchase, I just see disabled people can't access that, and they need a little bit of assistance. So I need assistance, and it was much harder for me to do simple tasks that able-bodied people just take for granted every day.